Hello everyone, and welcome to the next part of Let's Play Resident Evil Village. Hope you enjoyed part 1 and part 2, and get ready for part 3 starting right now. So sit back, grab yourself some water, and have yourself a great time. What we can use fish for. Is it a treasure? Nope. What can you use fish for? Huh. I guess we'll find out. Can I just eat it and get health back? Cannot be eaten as is. So maybe I can cook it.
One, hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sacrifice and await. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end.
The creepy lady again.
In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles?
Okay, so
I just want to find my daughter.
Bloodline.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Oh, so that's the metal man.
Wait a second. That looks familiar.
Vivian.
Hey, wait!
Is
this.
Ceremony site. One T. All four. Okay. Umbrella. Mm-hmm. It sure does. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Always umbrella. Always up to no good. Aren't we? Was this the dude? No, wait, no, the guy didn't fire. From the top of the oh. I've never done that yet. Unless I can just go back. Don't have another key. Righty. Oh wait, that's a dead end wall. Huh? This one is this one then. This also looked like the thing in the painting. Huh.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes.
We can upgrade the gun some more. And now what can we craft? Ooh, pipe bombs. Yeah. 30,000 for inventory slot. We're not doing that yet. Craft all that. Not needed. Cheeker rest. Just as a swivel.
Saw you, I to hunger used to be alive. Thank you for your patronage.
Chimney. So yeah, we've already been to a bunch of places here. No, we're not doing this again, are we? To Louise's house. Nothing there. Is it consumable? Oh, combinable. Huh. I'm not gonna sell it yet then. Oh, and we get the jackhammer. Let's go.
Be more powerful once we upgrade it, but not bad.
Oh. So you wanna play? Dick off. Always a good idea. Okay, we're back here. First house. So we don't have a lockbox, there's nothing else to get there.
come over that? Let's see. Dare you. Doing progress. I'm gonna start going through. What's that red thing over here? Maybe the TS key. Oh, yes, don't pass that. Let's back up here towards the water. Enter the werewolves. You will not survive. It's just it's the chimney house, of course. We did need to go around anyways. It all comes to me.
Better see the Duke again.
Jesus. They actually did chop up Rose. Just a baby. Monsters.
Monsters, I tell you!
Alright. That's it. Yes, the church has a few things. It's a 6-week game. And I can open up that now, and I can open up that now. Okay. Back. This. not allowed to go back? Oh, maybe after I do the four-ring key, then I can go back down. Get in. Fine. Wait for someone else in the house. We missed something, folks. Huh. Got it? Yes. Don't tell me. Perfect. Again, I am sorry. I don't make the rules, but if you give money, not our food or health, whatever, we take it. Nothing I can do on that for now. Can't really go in there anymore, I guess. Can we now?
Oh well.
Where's the well I was here for? The albino pig! Oh.
so much health. That's the best repair.
Is it invincible? Be invincible, babe. You do that while he's working on the invincible boy over here. I still don't have enough space. I'm running out of space. We're gonna have to sell some stuff. Oh boy. I guess that's who we're going back to now. Yep, back to him. And then we can do all that. And then continue. What's this one again? Oh, the drawbridge. Oh yeah, and there was a. Was a well at the house. All right. Running on way.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
Maybe.
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. Yes. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It has said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project... let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Okay. Wow.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Naturally.
Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Oh. I just need more meat. Regular meat.
Hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me.
Not a bad dish.
Ah, thank you. Carry on.
So that's...
Oh, you've brought in something special.
Is it worth switching to this guy? 10, 30. No, do we upgrade it to 70? Oh, we're not gonna worry about that right now.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Leave this to me.
Solid upgrades.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Till next we meet.
He tried. Right, let's go back and get that well behind the house. There'd be something good making me backtrack all the way back here. Oh. Can't get back there? Go through the caves, and then, yeah, you come out of the caves here, though. Huh. I guess we're gonna have to get that later. Sun and moon. Find the house. Wait, is it in my vagina? The Benevient. Benevient. Is it the Bone Maker? Spookies.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia?
The Dollmaker's in my head!
What's going on?
No. Yeah. Will not have it.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Not listening. Not listening.
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose.
Not listening.
I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it?
Treasure's there. We just can't access it yet, I suppose. Into...
What's going on?
Shall we go inside? I think so. Oh, a nice little elevator. Very nice. Oh, wait, can we go down?
Be the Dollmaker. Thank you.
nothing. Very weird. Seemed to be something, perhaps. Go back to the room downstairs. Whole lot of nothing. Creepy doll. CrossFit. Go away. You've angered the doll. Froze for a second. Good. Huh. Trusty knife out.
For so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
Nope. I will not.
What?
Stay away from me, demon.
Wait, where's my gun?
Oh no. Oh boy. Real nice.
Is this a doll of Mia?
not take that out. No, pick it back up. No, can't do anything with it. Okay. Go into the next room.
Why is this here?
Scratches night. Okay, yeah. Nice. Okay, we got the tweezers. We can take the thing out of the doll's mouth. Great. Looks like a film. Film roll. Can't go around the door because it's blocking it. I guess I don't need to go there for now anyway. Or is that just back to the elevator? Is there something to find here? We can pop that coin up with the tweezers too. I guess we'll find out. Stop it. Don't you be in this room? The already creepy room. Can we pluck out the eye with the tweezer? Tweezers are gone, so I guess we don't pop the metal thing out with that. Okay. Where's the... I'm guessing it wants me to find the bears. Where could they be? Can't cut that off. Just a bird in the triangle. This way again. Scissors to cut the bandage that will reveal the third coin. Doubtful, since we were just in here. thing. Grandma's ring. My love. Yes. What? She likes this fairy tale. Best friend in the whole world. Teddy bear. Most important thing in the world to us. Her. Wayne Griffin. Grandma. Okay, maybe this was a Wayne Griffin grandma, and that's his proof. Marriage. Aha! Oh, good. Creepy well. Well, yeah, that's why we probably can't go back to that one, because it was a stupid lie. Creepy at all. Someone gonna ring and tell me I got 7 days? Oh my. No. Oh, come on. Why? Oh, this is dolls holding scissors. Okay. Not creepy. Again. That just looks so weird. Oh no. I bet he couldn't get have those fingers and have that medicine at the same time. Plop them back on him. All healed up.
Please, Ethan. Listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
Christian went down to leave for the other door, but then we'll probably get the item to go through Mother's door. Creepy tunnel, always good. Oh my, come on. No. No. Man. Oh. What was that? On the wall. Who can't do something? Just some candles. That's it. Back around again. Can open up any cupboards? No, nothing. Okay. Nah.
That thing is ugly. Wait till I get my shotgun.
Try and find me.
Get some tree?
Things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
Yep.
So that's who was behind all this? Makes two.
Chest right there. This isn't a room that you can go in.
Hmm.
Okay, there we go. That would have been bad. It's a lot of money for it. I guess. Treasure now. Inside the graveyard, there was that little chunk piece that was missing. That's probably that back in town. I wonder if that's unlocked now. I'm gonna have to go find out. And we're gonna have to run all the way back here. And if they think I'm gonna do that, they're absolutely correct. Thank you.
Continue. Silly, easy. By the church. I know that little path there. What do I do with the bluebird? Find out. Missed something in the house? For a grenade launcher, I do not have. Do I miss it? Or am I going to get it soon? We'll find out. Thank you. Oh, I need that for the bridge, too. Bridge up into here.
Thank you.
do I get there? Wait, can I just take gold cross? Maybe it's not. What happens when you don't buy the upgrade? Oh boy. What are we gonna have to do here? Oh, it goes to my inventory. I have an inventory? Wait. Temp items. Thank you. Guess I'll go there now. Hopefully somewhere in there will be the thing for this. More chickens. To kill him with this thing. Perhaps I'm not.
Does this look familiar to you? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. I saw you eyeing that one.
Yeah.
Let's eat for the chicken. Okay. That was all I needed over here, right? Okay. I'm gonna go back with my hand. Wish that tree was there, it would make it a lot easier. Wait. We missed something in the church? Oh. Did I get back to this place? Do we have to go back up here? Well, because the chicken coop ended, there's nowhere to go. I remember going up here on the way to the Red Chimney House. Turn around. Oh yeah, can you? Oh, see? When did this happen? Get me in. Okay. Go from here to here. Maybe that's what you're supposed to do, so I swear when I walked in there, there was nothing like that. Thank you. Since it's my fifth birthday, I don't have much to go on. October 10th. Is that 03? 08, 10, 03? Born October 8th, 03. So if it's her 5th birthday, so that means the last number 8 instead. The 8th of October. Does the 1600.25? You. what was the number on the thing? 8th birthday. 8. Month and the date wouldn't change. I don't understand. What do you want from me? 5th birthday. Trying to tell me that it's the first two are 16 and then the last two are 25 and I just need to change the middle two. The birthday would still be 08. Or the 5th birthday would still be 2008. Somewhere? What the hell? Like, it's the 5th anniversary. 35. out. Does the 1695? I don't get that. It's like an amount. It cost. There's the money, right? The day he bought it, cost him $1,625 to get the violin, or whatever he needed to make the violin. It was on October 10th, I guess 2003. So 2008 would be the 5th year anniversary. For her 5th birthday. Looking at the wrong painting this whole time. It's got nothing to do with it. 27.09.17. Well, we figured it out. Okay, what else did I just get? Steel thing. Anything else in the house? Yes, there is. Seriously? Very confused. What could I possibly be missing? Is this cabinet open? Mm-hmm. See anything. Oh, wait a second. Yes.
Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Very sneaky. Alright. Thank you everyone for watching part 3. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, it'd be great if you could hit the like button and subscribe for more. We're going to be doing the rest of Resident Evil 8, and then if there's something else you guys would like me to play, just feel free to comment down in the comment section and let me know if there's something that you guys would like me to throw on next. Part 4 will be out very soon, and have a great day. Stay hydrated.